do an original tune. This one's called Don't Hate Me. Don't hate me.
Say one thing.
Well, my name is Chris Hoff, for those of you that are wondering. And these guys are, I guess we call them the Hill Country Halftimers. And setting up on this stage this afternoon, it sure makes you want to pray a lot, because if it's anything like hell, I don't want to go. It's plenty warm.
Yeah.
guitars don't like to stay in tune in the direct sunlight. Give it just a second here. You ain't playing a guitar, man. It's a bass. It's not a guitar, it's a bass. Bass. Hey, play me a C sharp 7. That's what I thought you can do. Guitars. Original song. This one actually is our next recording. This one took me a really long time to write and make it all make sense. Tuesday's long gone like a ghost in the wind. Out looking by Texas with a few out of prayer. May that whiskey river never run dry. Small town Saturday night. song whistle blowing, and it won't back down. Stuck in Lodi again, but it's a one horse town. Just taking it easy on a tequila sunrise. After fishing in the dark, stuck on toes of town.
Back. I'm just going to be back.
Everybody's going around. Thank you. hear all right out there? You're too loud? All right. Everybody having a good time? Yeah. Hell yeah. All right.
Who? All about some free drinks.
We're going to take one Topo Chico.
Yeah, no more than that. One Topo Chico is enough.
Oh, you're going to take, okay.
I'm going to have a Diet Coke and Jack Daniels with this Topo Chico, not for me.
Thank you.
There you go. This next one we're going to do is a sing-along song. And, y'all better know the words for this one. But before I start this one, I just want to mention that I was nominated as CMA of Texas 2022 Waylon Jennings of the Year, our Artist of the Year Award. And we got to go up to Lubbock in October to do the award show. So that'll be some fun. Only two things in life that make it worth living: guitars and tune good from Illinois. I don't need my name in the marquee light. Got my songs and I got you with me tonight. Baby, it's time we got back the basics of love. Let's go. Way on Willie. This successful life we're living's got us feeling like a half-fused animal. Between Hank Williams playing songs, New Bears train songs, blue eyes crying rain. Out in Lubbock, my Texas. Thank you. Thank y'all. Next one's for all you lovebirds and want to dance.
Or
I'm gonna do a couple more here and take a break. Y'all having a good time? Woo! Y'all in the back over there here all right? I think that didn't. Oh, okay, I got one thumbs up. All right, cool.
Yeah. Right on.
Thank you.
sticking around with us. We're going to do a couple more and we're going to take a quick break. Thank y'all. Hey y'all, give a hand to Templeton for having us out here and for all they do there back there, busting their home, taking care of y'all. Make sure you tip them well too.
This next, that last whiskey, thank you.
Yeah, thank you for whoever bought us the last drink. Much appreciated. Playing cornhole over there. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. This next tune we're going to do here is it's an original tune. It's called 2020.
We know actually all the Justin Bieber songs.
Justin Bieber?
Yeah.
I think I might know that one Justin Bieber song that's on the Cleveland show. You remember that one? I don't even think he was a thought when Waylon was. How they even rap. Anyway, this next song is an original tune. It's called 2020. And yes, that's what it's about. 2020. That was, I'm glad that's in the calendar books. I hope everybody burned that whole entire year.
In the past. I just got back from Mexico. They're still there. Do not.
Thank you. this next one is a song for all you couples out there that want to dance. And if you and if you can dance, take advantage, because there's so many times I wish I could get down off the stage and dance with my beautiful wife down there, but I happen to be working and it's just going to work out that good.
We don't want to dance with a beautiful wife.
You never know when the last time you're going to get to dance with somebody is, so take advantage of it every chance you can. It's a beautiful thing. Play one more and we're gonna take a quick break. beholding you tonight. To quit doing wrong without doing right. You don't care about what I make. Think I'll just stay here and putting you down, don't swear with me. Thanks.